Children, today we are going to do an activity based on healthy foods and junk food. Here there is a girl. She is telling, I am very hungry, but I will eat only healthy food. Help me choose. So we are going to help her. For that, first you have to see the picture and find whether it is healthy or junk food. Then if it is healthy food, you have to write yes. And if it is junk food, you have to write no. Okay, shall I start? What is this picture? Yes, these are all fruits. Fruits is healthy food. So I have to write yes. What the spelling of yes? Y-E-S-S. Yes. Fruits is a healthy food. You have to write yes. Y-E-S, yes. The next picture is, what is this? Yes, nuts, badam, cashew. Okay, these all are healthy food. So you have to write yes. Y-E-S, yes. Nuts also healthy food. So you have to write yes. Y-E-S, yes. The next picture is chocolate. These are all chocolates. Chocolates is a junk food. So what do you write? Yes, I have to write no. N-O, no. N-O, no. Next picture is milk. Milk also, yes, healthy food. So I have to write yes. Y-E-S, yes. Y-E-S, yes. Then these all are vegetables. Vegetables also healthy food. So I have to write yes. Y-E-S, yes. Y-E-S, yes. What the spelling of yes? Y-E-S, yes. Okay. The next feature is, what is this? Yes, it is a French fry. It is a French fry. French fry also, it's a bad for health. It's a junk food. So I have to write N-O, no. I have to write N-O, no. Then last one is ice cream. Ice cream also junk food. Ice cream also junk food. So I have to write N-O, no. N-O, no. Shall I repeat again? Fruits. Fruits is a healthy food. So, I have to write yes. Nuts also healthy food. You have to write yes. Chocolates is a junk food. You have to write no. Milk also healthy food. You have to write yes. Vegetables also yes. French fry no. Ice cream no.